Hello, and welcome to another one of my celebrity car videos. Today, we're going to talk about the original ZZ Top Eliminator 1933 Ford Coupe. So let's go ahead and walk around and kick the tires. And as you know, this car was designed and made for Billy Gibbons in the early 1980s. And as you know, this car was all over the 80s videos and what have you, MTV and what have you. The Eliminator's engine is a Chevy V8 with a Camaro Z28 hydraulic cam. Its headlights are from a 1934 Ford, and the taillights are from a 1939 Ford. So let's just go ahead and look around the car and just admire it. This is totally a legend, this car. Totally an 80s legend. So the Eliminator will be on exhibit at the Chicago Broadcast Communications Museum, Riverside in Chicago, for 6 months, from October through April of next year, 2020. So they also have a lot of cool exhibits, like rock and roll exhibits, like Sonny and Cher, the Jackson 5, Dick Clark, and just so much cool stuff. So you got to check it out. There's a lot of other things besides this car. So again, thank you very much for watching another one of my famous car videos, and please don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Thank you.